What ended Cedric Massey's life has ended many.
He was quiet.
But rarely at the age of 14, and rarely with so many questions unanswered.
I'm confused with the process that they come to tell me that my grandson's dead and really couldn't give me straight what happened.
Diane Waller is Cedric's grandmother.
I said, well, what's wrong? What did he do? He said, well, the police had him in custody, but he swallowed a substance and he died.
The 14-year-old died in police custody. He was picked up here in Lower Price Hill on a curfew violation, taken to the juvenile detention facility less than an hour after being checked in. This 911 call as Massey was dying.
We have a resident that was just brought in by the police who allegedly ingested crack cocaine, and he's throwing up.
They observed him chewing. He had a plastic bag in his mouth, and he was chewing the bag.
Police say Massey was searched twice.
He would have been searched by the officers there at the scene, and then he would have been searched before he's accepted at the juvenile detention facility.
So he was had either taken this beforehand, or this thing was missed in two searches.
That's correct.
At 14, Massey was barely old enough to have a past, but drugs were a part of it, and also a part of destroying his future.